Welcome to the Takeda manufacturing site in Lessines, Belgium. Patients with rare, chronic, and genetic diseases, such as immunodeficiencies and bleeding disorders, are at the center of our activities. For more than 30 years, our site has been specialized in IG purification with filling and packaging for plasma-derived therapies. In the coming years, the site will also purify, fill, and pack another human plasma protein, alpha-1 antitrypsin. The site is also a packaging center for products indicated for the treatment of bleeding disorders. Our site strives to be a workplace as diverse as the patients we serve. Our 1,200 employees with more than 15 nationalities are dedicated to deliver products to patients on time and with the highest quality. In Belgium, we are the fifth largest employer in the sector. We are proud to supply more than 80 countries. Our core competency is to transform human plasma into life-saving products. Plasma has several important components, including immunoglobulin, or IG for short. These are a large spectrum of antibodies that help the body fight diseases. The collected and fractionated plasma is transported to the Lessines facility, where the IG is separated from the other plasma proteins through a purification process consisting of multiple steps. Dedicated virus inactivation processes ensure that the final product has the highest safety profile. The process to separate IG from plasma in order to create patients' therapies takes up to 9 months and allows Takeda to meet the highest standards for quality and safety. A key element of this is a dedicated team in our quality control laboratory. During the production process, the IG is filled into vials in an aseptic environment. Before the final packaging and labeling, the IG product undergoes a 3-week incubation. After that, it is shipped to distribution centers and awaiting orders to reach patients. The role of our central utilities building is to produce and supply the primary and secondary energies necessary to operate the site. Using innovative and effective solutions allow us to reduce our carbon footprint and our impact on the environment. A cogeneration unit can produce 50% of our electricity and more than 67% of our steam. Water and energy recovery are also deployed in many of our systems. It's part of our DNA to continuously seek to improve our processes in order to serve the needs of our patients wherever they are and while respecting our environment. It's a priority for each employee to bring our patients a better health and a brighter future.